a huge apology. Cheers to apologies. You owe me a lot more than an apology. I just feel so ashamed. I just had a moment of just wanton abandon with your husband. I just thought of myself getting married at the young age of 29. Yeah. A man forever, and then your husband with his animal magnetism was in there and...
Oh. Stop it! No! It's happened! Don't!
To apologize for two things. I'm sorry, Babs. Don't you forgive me, Babs?
You have the look of a woman who's gonna give me a big hug and take me into her arms and say, Chandelier, we all make mistakes. Now let me tell you how to get your husband back.
I'm sorry, how to get your husband back.
What?